It's the tragedy of American golf, that the game from Scotland, which is not target golf, came to America and became target golf.
How did that happen?
I'm not exactly sure. I think the advent of irrigation, making surfaces soft, improvements in equipment, so the trajectory of the ball gets much higher, it lands sharper, softer.